Woke up and I told her, you warmed on me when the feeling's all gone. And I tell everyone, then the look on your face will slowly come undone. Cause it was all a front. And quietly, I say it to your face, that you will need to find another place to stay. And no,
hi, we're here in Punta Arenas, the coast of Costa Rica, and we're having a churchill. A churchill is, I mean, I don't know, Josh, what exactly it is, but it's something you have to eat when you come nearby. So this is a churchill, so you can see what is going on. Ahí está. Can you pass me? ¿Me lo pasas, eh? So yeah, it's like a sugar bomb, but it tastes really good.
That's what she said.
Coming off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. So long.
Greatness, greatness, greatness. And all that ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it.
Actually here in a jail right now. Don't know really how we ended up here, but we're about to perform for some of the inmates. And we're really excited to share our stuff.
We're terrified. We're terrified.
We're really scared.
I don't want to die.
Are you ready to perform?
Yeah.
What routine are you doing?
I'm doing a routine with some string.
Awesome. Is this your first time in jail?
I'm gonna plead the fifth on this one.
Hola, estamos en una cárcel en Costa Rica. We're in a jail in Costa Rica. We're about to start a show for all of these people that need a new chance. That's the ONG we're partnering with. So thank you for the support of Magicians Without Borders and the Yale Magic Society.
How do you feel, Han?
I'm feeling pretty hyped. We're performing for a jail.
Is this your first time in jail?
It's my first time in jail, yeah.
What routine are you performing?
I'm doing the cups and balls. Classic.
Oh, yeah. Good.
What up? We're here in the youth jail from Costa Rica, one of the youth jails. I have performed in jails since 7 years ago. I have been in 9 of the jails we have here. But this one is really special because it's here we have the youngest guys who has done bad things. So we still have time for make something really good for them. Exactly what these friends that from America are, what they are doing here, making them laugh and making them believe again. Yeah, so that's what we're doing today.
George, you ready to perform?
Yeah, I'm ready, especially with lens this close. I'm totally ready.
Ready to perform?
Yeah, I am ready.
What routine are you doing today?
So I'm doing linking rings.
Oh yeah.
Classic.
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 Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis.
No. Tenga cerca.
Siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, trece.
Que experiencia el color real de la vida.
Bien.
Mira.
Buena vida, mae. Buena nota.
todo, piense de él. Si está pensando de la reina de corazones, por favor, siéntanse. Buenas, entonces.
¿Es cierta?
No.
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 Wait.
Un momentito, un momentito. Miren, miren, miren.
Pero no, su sticker era amarillo. Su sticker era amarillo.
Espera, espera. ¿Hablas de qué? ¿Hablas de trébol? Vamos a ver. Porque yo tengo dos, las diamantes en los corazones, entonces, ¿cuál es en tu mano? Por favor, de vuelta.
So we just finished the show in the Costa Rican prison, and it was nothing like we could have imagined, right, George?
Yes.
Like it was
nothing.
It was amazing. Like
the reactions were great.
They were awesome.
And it's always really humbling and satisfying to know that we're bringing joy and happiness to someone.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. It is, and they. You know, we were a little scared at first, but they turned out to really just be true fans of magic and just really made our day.
It did.
It did.